Sydney Newman was invited into the BBC to pitch ideas. Most of his ideas were somewhat radical. Not surprisingly, Doctor Who's ratings failed to improve. A lot of the fans were angry about the new series and wanted to voice their anger in public. The jury had voted with their remote controls. Audience figures were down. Doctor Who, it seemed, was ripe for the axe.
You know, I'm not going to be ringing Chris Chibnall again for a job.
Yes.
I'm not.